Hi, everybody, and welcome to Weird News from Around the World with your host, Virgil Clumpitt. That's me. Now, today's episode is all about bridges and bridge collapse, because we're going to show you some video of a bridge that actually gone and broke way back 75 years ago. It's called the Tacoma Narrows Bridge, and they nicknamed it Gallopin Gertie. And apparently they decided to cut some corners to make it look purdy. Well, purdy don't mean strong. Ever since they opened that bridge, the bridge was like wiggling like this every time the wind went. So they called it Gallopin Gertie because it's moving. Well, a few months after it opened, the wind was coming down just the right way, and it was catching the bridge just the right way, and it created something in scientific terms we call a flutter. And the bridge started to flutter and flutter, and it kind of magnified itself, and it got worse and worse. Take a look at the video here. Kind of crazy. Look at that. That bridge is like wiggling like a string. Okay, it is a suspension bridge, but still, that's cement and concrete and asphalt, and that's not supposed to move like that. So some dude is driving down the road with his dog Tubby in the back, driving along, and he doesn't see the bridge going like this. Drives onto the bridge. What's he thinking? Gets halfway there and he's like, oh man, my car's gonna get flipped into the water. So he gets out and tries to crawl back to land, leaving his dog Tubby in the car. Now that just ain't right. He gets back. Some crazy guy named Dr. Farquharson decides to go save Tubby. So good for him. He goes out on that bridge. That's kind of crazy though. Goes out on that bridge to get Tubby, but Tubby's real scared and bites him on the hand. So Dr. Farquharson has to leave before Tubby comes back, and the bridge is still going like this. Well, eventually it leads to total collapse because the bridge just can't take it, and watch this. Now that's one broken bridge. Car went down and poor old Tubby went with it. So maybe the guy should have taken his dog out with him. Anyway, that's my point of view. So let this be a lesson to you. If you're driving across a bridge and it's like going like crazy, well, take your dog with you. And if you're building a bridge, don't try to save a few bucks to make it look cute when it's not very strong. That's the story about Gallopin Gertie and the Tacoma Narrows Bridge that collapsed way back in 1940. Now, they done a new bridge since then and even another one after that. So, it's kind of safe now, but that's a real big lesson to learn. That's it for this week's episode of Weird News from Around the World with your host, Virgil Clumpitt. If you liked it, please click subscribe right there. Click that button, and then you'll get more weird news from me as the episodes come out. Thanks for listening, and thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye.
Click one of these videos for more great Burke Bunch TV. And don't forget to subscribe.
You made it onto my nice list.
As you can see, this fort is huge. It has three entrances.